Whether it's train gangs in the showers or grown men crying and hugging in rehab, there's definitely an undeniable twinge of homosexuality in this fine country's correctional system.
No wonder you keep getting caught then, Billy. You can't stay away from it.
Now, let's be clear. I keep getting caught because assholes like you ain't watching out for me.
Don't question me. Sometimes you gotta look out for yourself, Billy.
Okay, I'll save my questions until I see the chapter. And you better have looked after my baby.
Just pour a willy wet bag.
Boys,
wet pussy in,
right? If you want something done right, you do it yourself. Brothers aren't meant to be this close, Johnny, but we're gonna have to be until I get my bike back.
Yeah, I guess we gotta make a call on the freeboard.
Different.
pretty boy.
Hey.
Where's the bike?
Oh, it's good to see you too, tough guys. What bike are you talking about exactly?
You know what we're talking about? Billy's bike.
Billy's bike? Jesus, man. It's been a long time. I thought he was dead. What's he wanted for? To sell for crack, right? Hey?
Shut up.
Listen, you know how it is. Things passed hands. Parts been changed up. Hard to say if that chopper's even around anymore. Sorry, boys.
You will be, my friend. You will be.
Hey, good to see you, Bill. Man, I thought you was dead.
Jim, start up the bike.
Whoa, hold on.
No,
wait. Please. No.
Where is my bike?
Speak, you ugly fuck.
Okay, listen. The Angels of Death took it to that place in Northwood.
What the fucking Angels of Death?
Move it, brother! Come on, let's get this over with.
You didn't have to do that. He told you who had the bike.
You really gone south, haven't you, Johnny? You know, you could do with a stretch in the joint. Might harden you up.
Whatever.
What about an eye for an eye? You should have been the one making that guy pay for holding out.
Enough with that shit. We got more things to worry about than respect and stupid kid stuff. We gotta keep business afloat or we're fucked.
You just don't get it, do you? This is what it's about. This. Not that money shit. We're in it to stick it to all those yuppies and hippies and motherfucking deadbeats. Give me a stiff drink, some hard drugs, the road and my chopper. That's all I need. Maybe an occasional bit of a hole. Wouldn't be mad if I didn't need that now, would I? How's Ashley, by the way? She's single?
What about your brothers, man? Ain't you in it for the lost?
Everything I do is about the lost. I don't exist without my brothers, without you. If you don't get that, then you don't get nothing, John boy. It's that state of affairs.
Yeah, well, it's some tough love you're showing them.
John!
me back to the house, boys!
Lead the way, Mr. President. Got your bike. Take what you gotta take, drink what you gotta drink, fuck what you gotta fuck. I don't care. Kill who you gotta kill, but get it out of your system. And when you do, give me a call and we'll get back to business.
You're not my PO, brother. Remember who the head of this chapter is.
I do, man. Trust me.
Tell me, do you still have Ashley's phone number? Why don't you give her a call for me? Tell her I'm inside getting all sorts of fucked up, and that I would really like, meaning all of us, would
love some hole.
Wow.
Yeah, we haven't seen one another in a long time.
I just see you in my dreams, sugar.
Come on, Ash. Give it up. You seriously got time to dream in between your 3-day ice binges?
What's up, Johnny? How you like having Billy back?
I like it fine. Look, I gotta go. Take care of yourself.
Little dorky gas station attendant boy goes, "Hey man, are you all right?"
Let's get those deadbeats.
Over, you asshole! 'Cause it was right to do what he did.
those deadbeats tell their buddies the war's on?
No, I stopped them. We don't need more brothers dying over this.
Sensible Johnny K. Come meet us over on Brummer Road, brother.
Living to tell the tale.
Adelante!
Whew, disaster averted, brother.
Yeah.
You coming back?
I'd love to, man, but I'm seeing this.
Jim, what's up?
Same old bullshit, Johnny. Can you come and meet me on Aspen over in Acta?
All right, brother. I'll be there.
What's going on, Jim?
Hey, Johnny boy. You know the deal? If it ain't one load of bullshit, it's a goddamn nother.
Tell me about it. I'm coming close to really losing my shit here.
Well, you ain't gonna like what I'm about to do in the next few hours.
What?
We gotta go steal some bikes from the Angels of Death.
Ain't we a little too old for stealing bikes and clubhouse flags and crap like that? It don't help nothing.
Yeah, I hear you, man, but these bikes are the real deal. Now, I got a guy who pays me for them, and then he ships them over to Japan. Apparently, they're gonna go crazy for these bikes in particular. Now, business is business, and the Angels, they're the Angels. So do it for the memories.
Okay, it's been a little while since you and me have been on a prank like this together, hasn't it?
Too right, brother, too right. Who knows? Might be fun.
Keep the shiny side up and stick behind me, brother.
It would take a real dumb civilian to screw with our bikes on club turf.
The bikes are parked up by the Tudor Chapter's HQ.
Where'd you get the van, Jim? You ain't turned into some kind of trailer queen, have you?
Very funny, asshole. This shit belongs to my contact. If I wanted to take a bike of mine somewhere, I'd drive it myself.
Yeah? Having an old lady and kid hasn't made you scared of getting dirty.
I was riding bikes before your mama rode your daddy, Jonathan. Jackie and the baby, yeah, it's nice and all. And shit, I mean, I love them and stuff, but I'm still a brother. Lost MC, man. Forever.
So, if Billy asked you to do something that meant you wouldn't be able to look after them for some time, or maybe not ever.
Yeah, Johnny, I take your point. I'd have to think long and hard on it, okay? But I think long and hard about what I'm gonna order at... It's time to stick it to him, Johnny!
Let's do this!
Get the bikes, Johnny. I'll scan the horizon.
Let's do this, boys!
Everybody do it!
job for one man now. Later. Okay, let's get this truck back to your guy. In your hand, you son of a bitch. Let's see if you still got it, old man. Let's drop the fucking hammer on this run to those assholes. Tricks, old man. I'll give you that.
Wait here a minute. Hey, officers. Get down and stay down. We gotta finish this bullshit off. Get us to Trinity and after industrial.
You stole his donut and spilled his coffee. Real mature, man.
We don't want to piss him off too much. Not yet, at least.
Maybe you should have stolen his lunch money.
Maybe you should be on a fucking stage with jokes like that.
The bulls are seeing red.
Thank you.
against the law!
We got lucky there, Johnny boy. I thought we'd be shoveling shit for those dudes till God knows when.
Now you know we ain't going out like that, Jim. I'll see you soon.
Baboon.